I'm Kimberly Lee, president of Kaiser University in West Palm Beach. We're a proud partner with the School District of Palm Beach County. We love supporting students and their future success. Now it is my pleasure to introduce the North Region nominee for Assistant Principal of the Year, Dr. Andrea Walker from Lincoln Elementary School.
Hello, guys.
Hi.
Dr. Andrea Walker is known as a leader on campus. She is passionate about educating young people and is credited with motivating and coaching teachers.
I was that kid that had all my dolls lined up, teaching them, telling them what to do, when to do it. So it has always been a passion for me.
SWAG for us means students with amazing grades.
Working with business partners, Dr. Walker has come up with creative ways to recognize student achievement. The rewards and parties have played a part in increasing attendance, parent participation, and test scores.
I am really proud of the work that we have done at Lincoln Elementary School. I said this the other day, me being at Lincoln has made me a better leader.
Dr. Walker is committed to her role as an educator, as someone who inspires, motivates, and leads with a purpose to accomplish the goals of her school.
It has inspired me to be the best me that I could be, and it has been my teacher, because without Lincoln, I wouldn't be here, you know? It has been tough, it has been rough, but through it all, it has been,
they have motivated me.
It's been terrific to be here at Lincoln Elementary to see all the wonderful things that this team is doing to help our students be successful. Congratulations, Dr. Walker, on your nomination for Assistant Principal of the Year. Way to go.